going back is tricky, so like make sure you do a lot before going to the factory then Desert of Death, but like honestly, I don't really think there's anything else I care to do at this point. I think I just want to like work on finishing the game. I'm probably good equipment wise. Take this Rakta with you. We got our own Rakta. Alright. This is the factory, and it connects to the Desert of Death. Probably just good to like move on the game though, basically. And not bad on stats. Pretty good, I'd say. Try to get through as much as we can before I wrap up. I'm doing just an hour today because I had a long day and it's like 9 o'clock at night. I was lucky enough to get this recording session in for Breath of Fire 3. I'm trying to just record a little bit every day so we get closer to being done. I have another YouTube project that'll take Breath of Fire 3's place, but I can't start it until I finish Breath of Fire 3. Maybe not finish uploading it, but like... Oh my word. Can I just like load? That was insane. I wish I had better defense. Ray is less defense than you, actually. Interesting. But yeah. I have another YouTube project I want to get to, but I have to have Breath of Fire 3 done. Oh my word, 101. Nice. I love having these X-turns! Why are you still alive? Excuse me. Man, that was insane. Enemies are getting a bit bulky. I just bought the armor, so I can't buy that sword. Eh, whatever. We're fine. Probably. It'll probably be fine. If I need to level grind in this area, then so be it. I don't know what this pipe bomb is weak to. I just can't believe it one-shotted Momo. Momo! You didn't miss, but come on. Yeah, it does so much to Ryu as well. What the heck? He's die? Excuse me? Why aren't you dying? What is with this thing? What is with this thing? Excuse me? Oh, come on. Let's not do this. Shadow welcome. Why is this thing so bulky? Oh my word, what is happening? Why is this happening? Come on. What is with this thing? Can I honestly run from this thing? This thing is annoying. I wanna see if it dies from this. If not, I'm just gonna run. This is annoying. It dies in one shadow walk. Hang on. What if I did this? Oh, okay, I see. I guess Momo's guarding because my world, this thing is stupid. Stop being a pain. Stop. Don't you dare. That's insane, even with a guard that does so much to Momo. No, give yourself a heal. Give yourself a heal. Die. Stop. Please die. Why is this thing so annoying? I hate this pipe bomb enemy. Can I, like, start running from it? Didn't even give me much experience and money. I'm running from that enemy. If I have to see that enemy again, I'm running. No cap. Thing was annoying. Oh, Momo, let's use your magic. Maybe it's good. Maybe it'll help us. Boss Goblin died. Yo, that is sick. I love that. That does get damage. Slowly, Momo will start to get more intelligence. We just have to have her level up more. Why are these enemies hitting so hard? Does Chain Form, like, lower my defense or something? Starting to think so. Hold up. I need to see this. Is Chain Form doing something? All speeds equal point member speeds. It's not doing anything to my defense. So this area just sucks, I guess. They're just hitting super hard for whatever reason. Doesn't matter as long as we get through it. No, I'm running from this thing. I don't want anything to do with the pipe bomb. The pipe bomb sucks. Takes way too long to kill, does stupid damage, doesn't even give you good rewards. What's this? No, it was just a hobgob, or not the hobgob, the pipe bomb enemy. That sucked. This one seems fine so far. This hobgob takes a while though. Ow! Why does everything hit me so hard? Starting to think that chain form does something and the game's not telling me. I don't know why these things are hitting me so hard. That's crazy. I mean, that'd be a decent trade-off, like you take a bit more damage for getting more X turns, or likely more X turns if you're building your party right, but weird. Nonetheless, the game doesn't tell me that, so I don't know if that's the case or if it's just me. Or maybe this area just enemies are hitting super hard. Oh, hello. I'm pneumonia. I don't remember if this dungeon's a pain. Can't remember much about it. Hey, giant ogre. I would like to fight you guys. If you're not a pain. Then with the inferno. Burn him. Oh, flame, burn him. Why'd that do 103 to 1 and 89 to the other? That's so weird. Magic belt. Is that raise intelligence? Attack up? Interesting. Why is a move called magic belt raise attack? Why not just use might at that point? Oh, you get like a heal too. That's interesting. Momo, you know what to do. I need to kill one of you. I don't know which one, but I need to kill one of you. Oh. Please die. Thank you. I'll protect? That's fine. Ow! Everything is hitting so hard. And I'm tired of it. I do not understand it. Also, why are you reprising so much? Okay. I don't think we've ever seen this game over screen, so I'll let it play. That was dumb. Why are the enemies here, like, ridiculous? Am I under leveled? I must be underleveled. Maybe? Or I'm missing something about speed form, chain form, whatever. I don't know why everything hitting like a truck. I thought it was just the pipe bombs. Alright, we're reloading. I can kill you guys. I'm just gonna hard focus one. Nice crit. I deserve that. The enemies aren't even taking that long, but it's just they're hitting really hard. Like, I don't think I'm behind on armor. I have the spike gauntlets on Ryu and Rei, and they don't give, like, the best boost. But it's a boost. Okay, this is stupid. This is dumb. I hate this area. I don't know what's going on with this area. I legitimately just don't know what's going on with this area. Stop existing. Momo, do something. Thank you. This is really annoying. Don't blitz. Don't blitz. Thank you. You reprised. Deserved. Why is this area so lame with the damage they're doing? I don't understand it. Rejuvenate. Shadow walk again. Why not? These enemies suck. I'm probably gonna start running because of how annoying this is. Nice. I haven't getting a crazy amount of experience either, so I'm like, you know, what's the point of fighting? Alright. I need to get to that laser thing. The heck? Oh, hello. Oh, it's Rockbreaker. Isn't that for Pekko? I think it's for Pekko. So, pointless to me. Alright, down this way. Gotta keep save states intact. I want to see something. What if I go normal? I just want to see how hard the enemies hit if I do this. If it's just this area, or if it's chain form. If it's chain form, fine. Egg gang. If it's chain form, fine, but I'm genuinely curious. Good crit. Ovum. Dodge. Done. He's about to hit a level up. That's really nice. Is there a chest here? No. My save states. Keep them active. Wait. There's a door right there. Oh, hello. There's a chest. Love me some treasure. I just want to see how much these guys hit me for. Okay, that enemy never hit super hard, so I can't really tell if that's like a form or anything. I really hope it's the form, otherwise this area is just a difficulty spike for whatever reason, which I don't remember it being. Or maybe I'm just missing something. Oh, good level up for you. I got death. Rei can just cause instant death. Need to see what that does. Oh, destroys one target. Easy. Is that all? Give me a vitamin. Where is it? Alright. I see. This is like Volkner's gem. Was that his name from Gem 4? Volkner? This is Volkner's gym. Oh, it's timed. Okay. Probably hit this one. that one. Oh, sorry, Ray. I think I was supposed to... Wait. Can I... Oh, it's timed. Okay. How am I supposed to... Can I get there, though? Go around, maybe? Hang on. What? Okay. Can I... Can't even pass this. Do I have to, like... Okay, there we go. I want that chest, though. How do I get that chest? I don't know how to get that chest. Maybe I can get it later. No need to worry about it right now. Probably should have healed. It's fine, though. Hopefully Blizzard does a lot to the egg gang. Can't wait to see how much stat ups Momo gets from her level up. They turn into like the egg yolk when you hit them. That's so good. Raise an egg. That's good. They've given the wear tiger tail. That's nice. I like that. It's funny. That's a funny status effect. Oh, intelligence. Honestly, intelligence is what Momo needs the most right now. This way. What's this? Can I grab this chest, maybe? Oh, it's a chest, yeah. That's just for a chest. Sage's Frog. Bum bum. Man, so really only a select few enemies like suck in this place. Every other enemy in this place is smooth sailing. That's really how this place is, huh? Oh, this again. Okay. Go up this way. And this. What's this? Oh! I think I remember this. Workbot control panel. Instructions. I need the instructions. The workbot moves by tracing the movement of its controller on the dais. Once the workbot is near a switch, press the action button. Is that triangle? When you want to quit, leave the dais or activate the panel. Okay. Let's do it. Alright, this is neat. Might be kind of a pain to do, but... Look for a first playthrough. Triangle. Yeah, okay. One south. Two west, one north. Do that again. On the west, four south. Nice. I'm good. How do I end session? Yes. That was neat. No, we still have encounters. Oh, joy. I'm out of here. This thing does not give you the experience in Zenny to justify doing it as a fight. It's just not worth it. It's simply not worth. Where am I going now? Okay. Where have I not gone? Egg gang. Ray, get him on the shadow walk. Wait, how did Ray get 50 AP back? How'd that happen? Also, Ryu. Oh, is there a level restore? There can't be a level restore in this game. This game was made in 1997. That wasn't really a staple at this point. But, like, what else makes sense? I mean, that's the only thing that, like, makes sense. For why Ray got his AP back. I need to go up this way. That makes sense. Chest right there. I want it. How much of a hassle would it be? I can just grab it right now. Yeah, the homing bomb. I already have that. Hobgoblin. Why do you have so much HP? Spirit Blast. Now. Two more turns. Just doing that to be safe with the Retro Arch Core. Ba-ba-ba-bum. Ya-da-da-dun. That will help. I need to wrap up soon because I'm almost out of time. I didn't want to record more than an hour. Please let me run. And we're like at an hour. I need to have Momo shoot this. Nice. That's one way to deal with a door. Oh, am I done? That's it? I think we're done. Oh boy, oh boy. This next session, anyone can come this far. Now comes the hard part, the Desert of Death. I see where I got the name. A land of ever-changing sands, where nothing lives and from which no one returns. That's what everyone said about the crossing the ocean. Everyone said about crossing the ocean. I get the feeling that God wants to be left alone. Yeah, you think? How scummy do you gotta be to put, like, one of the worst dungeons in all of gaming, like, right before the final one? I don't know anything about that, but I do know the goddess lives beyond the desert. You must cross the desert. I'll tell you how to survive long enough to get there. Ask me anything. Can I rest here? How do I rest? Okay. Use this diary. Oh, next session's gonna be interesting. We finally get to cover one of the worst parts. It is the worst part. It is the worst part of Breath of Fire 3. The worst dungeon, the worst part of the game, period. We're gonna get to cover that next session. I wasn't expecting to finish the factory today, so that's nice. I didn't think the factory was that short. So yeah, I mean, like, Desert of Death. And then after Desert of Death, it's just, it's just the final dungeon, so we're really close. Yeah. I will explain how to go through a Desert of Death. It's one of the most infamous places in the game. It's really rough and hard to do, but I'm gonna get a guide out. I think I found a video, like, before this to, like, be like, there's two items we want to get there, so we'll get those items and get through the Desert of Death. And, you know, yeah, we'll do that. So, those of you watching, hope you all enjoyed. We'll do more Breath of Fire 3. The rest will be up. It's almost done. We're getting there. Reaching the end, slowly but surely. So yeah, thanks for watching. See you all next time.